is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Alpha Wolf.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
And from Tijuana, Mexico, the Cool.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Mounted with touches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, and she turns it around. And she's stunned in the corner.
Oh my gosh.
The colossal clutch.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Now, just pick the leg.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
A Saito suplex.
Just vicious. Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
From the top.
Kidneys.
Now trampling the opposition.
Into the cover. And she's not done yet.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Reversal on top of reversal.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Everything's going against her now.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. How's that for a counter?
And another counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Here it comes.
And a side effect.
Ah, look at this.
Right on the arm.
Straight to the running knee strap.
She have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
And she dodges that one. Nice
kick to the abdomen. And she maintains this consistent offense.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Boom! Knock him down. Ouch.
Ooh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
across the solar plexus.
She scores big with the counter. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
And knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming in.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Straining those muscles.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
Vermont.
Gotta find an escape path quickly. And she's doing it. She's out.
What a punch. Momentum's all with her now.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
My inflicting pain at will.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, the knee drop connects.
In case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Oh, right to the kidneys. From the top.
Bow drop. Good lord.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two. And she fights it off.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
She's trying.
And now, just picking the leg. Deep six. 6 feet deep. She's still got something left.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
She's getting back to her feet. But is there fight left?
Impressive reversal there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Oh, this match is falling apart for her.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, now she's palm strikes.
Four. And then my God,
that's a job.
And now she continues to come up with ways to damage the opposition.
She might have her sights set on putting things to rest here.
Oh, my goodness. Draped across the barricade.
Six.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
And she's using this moment to summon all.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
What a cross face.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. Help out. And takes the exhaustive win.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love.
Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
The following contest is a triple threat match, making her way to the ring from the past, Miss Helen A. Sal.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And her opponents, first, from Vienna, Austria, Michelle Smoky.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
From Edinburgh, Scotland, Sturgeon, the Savior.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Reverse pain for that mistake.
Tagged with a punch.
She manages to get control.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes,
now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Think about all the pain she's in right now. There's no shame in giving up now.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Side headlock applied.
Pretty good measure.
Just turn that around.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Quite an effective counter.
Was mounted with punches and not...
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
She does so.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Snapmare takeover,
followed by...
Boom! Gets cracked by the overhand.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Boom, right to the button. It didn't go as planned there.
Connecting on the DDT. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She anticipated that one.
She's in the ring now. She's taking things to ringside, placing them into the corner.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
That was nasty.
Saw that one coming.
She's looking highly motivated. Getting hyped up.
Boom, head kick connects.
Oh my!
Both wrists captured.
Anus knee to the face.
Kamron fending off a two count there.
She's still got a lot of stamina left. Power bomb!
Ouch. And the exclamation point.
Back into the ring.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good.
Pivotal time for her to get out of danger.
Cover!
One, two.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
She's going to try it again.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy.
Uh-oh, not a good place to be. Series of kicks in the corner. Big boot. sent out of the ring. Not sure she wants to be here. A striking blow.
Reversal.
Can she capitalize?
Uh-oh.
A side kick.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Super kick.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it. Oof.
To the gut. Double under. Oh, got your shot. Get that instant replay ready.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two. Three. And the win outlasts the others in this triple threat match.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner. The savior.
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
I honestly think she just put the rest of the women's locker room on notice with this triple threat match.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 300 pounds, the SmackDown Universal Champion, Jackson, the X-Factor, McGregor.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
His opponent from Paris, France, weighing in at 177 pounds, Fisher.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
Go down!
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all...
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. The official asking him, is it?
Right now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
It around. Yeah. Oh, look at this. Oh, oh my goodness.
From the ground. Oh. To stay in this match.
Yeah. Paying it right back with a reversal. What grace. Float over into the...
Oh, nice DDT. He gets out of the way.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here
four.
All day.
I think you're right.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Ballistic shoulder block. Makes the cover. One. He forces a break before the count of two.
Still in it. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And a slap, too.
He's got him scouted.
Nice takedown.
Starting to set in.
Ooh, well measured.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Countered it just in time.
Cover, cover.
One, two.
Just kicks out.
The end was in sight.
Focusing to reverse that.
Uncorks another one.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Great counter.
Looking to end this.
Dropped on the ground.
Well, I put my money on that guy tonight.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Catches the kick. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Lands face first. Answering back.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Sliding knee strike.
Foul academic at this point.
Cover! Two! Three! Raise the ground! He's got the victory! Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. A great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Taipei, Taiwan, weighing in at 580 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Kamron the Terror.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 295 pounds, Kamron War Ewing.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies
taking flight.
Body splash.
Measuring.
Oh, face stomp.
He foiled that attempt.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Caught with a punch.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Able to counter. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
The arm bar is locked in.
This won't win.
Just slipped underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Two.
He's in, under the ropes.
Three.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, sent flying.
I had that well scouted. Got to find a way to get out of this. What a throw. Into cover. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
By the neck, up and driven down.
Incredible.
Oh, right in there.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally. Front face lock applied. Hoisted.
Dropping the broken arrow. And he goes for the pin.
Two.
Almost. Two and a half.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
To the floor.
Stop in the leg.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Oh, he's locked.
It wasn't fancy, but they're free.
Two.
Look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Sliding back in.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Did he shut the door on this one?
Try to end it.
One, two.
And he's still in the game.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. Take some power to get them up here. And then driven down. He can end it here.
He's got him.
Two.
No, stops the count at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
He's taking this to the floor now.
One.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Can they get the grip locked in?
Well, this isn't going to
slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hole.
A few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Kamron, the Terror.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.
Look who it is.
The following contest is a triple threat tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 349 pounds, the Brotherhood.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
And if you thought this rivalry was heated before, just wait until these guys get their hands on each other here.
Yeah, this is one of those situations where the rivalry has become so intense that you just know these guys are going to take it to a whole new level here tonight.
And here they come.
At a combined weight of 420 pounds, the SmackDown Tag champions, the Eliminators.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. And I'll tell you, he's been itching to get his hands on him here tonight.
Of course he has, Michael. These guys despise each other. They want nothing more in life than to tear each other limb from limb.
Here comes trouble.
And at a combined weight of 349 pounds, Los Boricuas.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner.
Suplex.
Look at this. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Uh-oh, look out.
Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Switches it back around.
Effective arm drag.
Stomping away. 12 scattered reversal there.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Oh, drop kick. Right on the money.
Nasty knee.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Madness.
Enough already.
He must have had that scouted.
Double chicken wing. Double
suplex.
Right in the back of the neck.
And set up.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise. He's running a little off balance.
Seated knee strike.
Tom Cork's a thunderous chop. He's a projectile now.
Ooh.
Oh, what a windup.
Dodges.
Kick right to the leg.
Jarring it. Finished up.
Nicely done with that scissors.
Here's the cover for the win!
He eludes the contact.
Here we go.
Him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part.
Do you think it's a three count right here?
He's in. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Unbelievable athleticism.
But make it 3-on-3, and it's 3 times as good. Take a look.
Here are your winners, the Eliminators.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.